Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I have to click the right one, there we go. Welcome back to part 3, I believe this is, of Astro Games, day 43. With some more XCOM. Before we go, we're going to check out the new armor.
The troops should have no trouble handling recon duty as long as they're equipped with this suit.
Oh man.
It's as close as we've come to true invisibility.
Look at that stuff. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Gives defense 20. Wow. Okay. That is interesting. Man, that HP is a bit low. You've got a lot of HP. There we go. Oh, is it actually? Yeah. This is the better part, I think. Thank you, Bookish. Thank you. Just trying to see who I want to equip with that ghost armor. I think we've got it. And then the Titan armor for the other guys. Yeah. I think we've got it selected. Let's go. Let's try this new ghost armor. The UFO crashed down. Let's see which of the aliens survived.
We'll be deploying to Russia for this one. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
I hope so too. Those civilians, man, in this game. They have a hard life.
This is bigger than anything civilians. You've seen so far.
Oh, wow.
Considering the impact, the ship seems to be in relatively good shape. We don't know what to expect in there, but you should make your way to the craft's bridge as quickly as possible.
Oh wow, we're starting immediately into the ship. Wow. Ghosts? What's the information on this one? I don't know. Noodle and Bookfish, of course, are the door openers that are on duty. If anyone knows what this ghost thing does, I have no idea. There was a way to get more information, but I forgot it. Reporting for duty. Well done, sir. Wait, do you just select it? Become invisible. Oh wow, okay. I thought if I selected it would be immediately activate, but you could actually see information. Become actually invisible. Oh man, are they right outside the door? Mr. Noodle, open the door. Aliens inside. Okay. Good. Open the door and explore. Alright. No aliens in sight. They're giving us an easy start at the start of the mission. The follow. What I'm missing from this game is just an all Overwatch button that at the end of the turn you can just press. If you're like, well, going to overwatch everyone anyway. That sounds like one of those robots once again. Man. Damn those robots. Those robots are nasty. Just nasty. As Bro always says. Alright. Stay there. So quiet, and it's oh so still, and oh so peaceful, until, oh man, shame the invisibility only lasts for one turn, but I can understand the decision, otherwise it would be kind of overpowered. It's the noodle. We are in place to open the door. Be in place to shoot everything that comes through that door. Howls. Mr. Howls. Mr. Phoenix Hill. Nope, can't dash far enough. Alright, that's no problem. We'll just, yeah, until we arrive, everything's peace and quiet. Those aliens were just sipping tea! They weren't doing anyone any harm. But then all of a sudden, you came along, guys, and then... the peace was done. It was over. Oh man, I hate these pots. You can either go through the door or go back up.
Enemies in sight.
Oh, we're not flanked, at least. Okay, get back. Let them come. Here we can't be flanked. Let them come. And then they're not coming for us. Nope. Let's give him another turn. See where they might be coming from. If they are coming at all. The tension is real, guys. The tension is real. Nope. I think they're staying stuck behind the door. Do I hear another one of those robots? Oh god. I hope not. I hope not. If I get more of those robots to contend with. Man, I hate those. Don't get flanked. Don't get flanked.
Enemy spotted.
That's not a robot. Goes way too fast. Oh my god! Okay, what the hell just happened? Oh man.
X-rays got me out
flat. Get running. You sir. Disable his weapon, please disable his weapon. Don't miss, thank you.
Why don't you sit this round out?
Right, now all he can do is walk around. That's nice. Yeah, hello, sir. Here, get a headshot. It's a trap! A miss! Are you kidding me? Jeez. Indeed, it's a trap. Save Mr. Abstergo here. Oh, he's going back. Fall all. Let's kill him. That's the spirit. Oh, the game's like, yeah, nuh-uh. Don't even move. What's over there? Oh god, it's those guys with guns. They all got guns, okay. So at least they won't move towards us. That's good. 33, 21, 21. Jeez. Oh wow, that is it, okay. Excellent.
Put them down.
See you later. Best disable ever, indeed. Kill him. Well done, guys. Well done. We had that miss, right? Jeez. Will is assault. No, no. Oh god, we got flanked. Will isn't a stunt trooper. He did well. Oh crap. Bookfish got suppressed. Okay, this is a problem. They're flanking and suppressing Bookfish, that's a problem. Luke J. Robertson! Welcome to the stream, how are you doing today? Uh-oh. Oh, the misses! Yes! But she's still being suppressed. That's a problem. Wait, what? What happened? She's still being suppressed, that's a problem. Only a 90% hit rate. Wait! Why did you get wrecked? Wait, hold on. How the hell did they get wrecked? That's just weird. Can you at least take out the flanker?
He's down.
Okay.
No rounds.
There you go. Oh man. Jeez, okay. Heal up the wound.
This is gonna hurt.
Yeah, it's gonna hurt. Protect Bookfish!
Smoke's in the air.
Right, heal. Mr. Noodle. Get in there. Protect Hookfish. Aid her. Alright, you can stand behind here. That's fine.
Back online.
Just reload. Oh, that's suppression though. 1% hit? Jeez.
Reloading.
Just reload. You're inside the smoke screen, should be fine. Oh god. Oh, no more suppression, okay. Just Overwatch. Oh, that shot. It's a hit as well, damn. Oh crap, and we're being flanked again. Oh man, and the sniper's out of bullets, damn. You'll fall out quickly.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
Oh man. The sniper's out of bullets. Come on, don't miss, please.
Missed.
I know you're on the frickin' Overwatch, but you have to go. We have to go. Uh-oh. No running gun? Nope. Hold on, get the hell out of there. Fire on the guy. Oh! The follow with the... Check yourself before you shrink yourself. Advice from Bronze Killer. Oh man, follow with the clutch kill. Though. Let's get the hell out of there. Yep, you've got to run, sir. Oh damn, does he make it? Damn. Okay, that's fine. Disable shields on, don't miss. If you miss, we are dead. Great. Yep. All you can do is stand there, sir. Rambo aliens, yeah, those berserkers. All they miss is a head bandana. That's all. Oh, the miss!
David missed the target.
Oh, the second miss, jeez.
Missed.
Okay, there we go. Up.
Dead and gone.
There he goes.
Let's do this.
Oh man, Fallall is in a bit of a rough shape. Over here.
We're green to go.
It takes some time to reload here.
We're green to go.
No, Luke J. Robertson, your character's fine. We just had two new viewers that wanted to go in and wreck some alien faces. So I just gave them their time in the spotlight. And of course, it's always nice to have a few upgraded people, a few more upgraded people, so I can make a choice on that later on. But your character's fine, sir. Your character is fine and dandy.
Easy now, soldier.
Yeah, no, you're not dead. Not yet, anyway. Right. Go back in. Because there are still more. Mr. Noodle, Mr. Howells. No one has died yet today. I'd like to keep it that way. God, there are still aliens close by even. And we can get flanked from every direction. Look at this stuff here. All these flanking opportunities. Scout ahead. Wow. No aliens, really? Okay. I thought there was one left. Okay, then this is interesting. I seriously thought there was one alien left somewhere. For sure. But apparently, it seems there isn't. That's Overwatch. Let's slowly but surely advance through the ship.
Shh, you hear that?
There is one over there, probably. Still don't see any aliens. It's the noodle. Alien advice: if a crystal wants to hug, kill it with fire. Or laser. Or plasma. Doesn't matter what it is, as long as it kills it, right? That's the end goal. The kill. The slaughter. Alright. I know this might be a bit boring to watch because I'm a slow player, but I think everyone understands that with the difficulty of the game being so high and stuff. Watch last week. Nope. Is that a show last week? Wait, I heard about that show. I'm sure there was something with that show. Bookfish on exploration. Mr. Howells. Given the cover from above. No, there actually are no aliens here. Wow. I really thought there would be. I've heard of that show. My brain's wrecking. I'm like, last week. But a friend at one point said, I'm really excited to make this video. She asked. Last week. I know that's a show of some sort. Or it does ring a bell. Let's put it that way. Let's carefully put it that way. It rings a bell. But I can't figure out what bell it is. Oh well. Abstergo with the lagging behind. But he's a sniper, so obviously he should. John Oliver? No. Doesn't ring a bell, sorry. That name doesn't ring a bell. The show name does. Oh god, they're all over there. They are all to the left. They're just all over there. Alright. Mr. Hill. Get cracking. Bookfish. Get ready to go upstairs. We need to take away the threat from that side. Everyone who does not make it, get ready to go upstairs.
Clear to engage.
Oh crap. I accidentally activated them. Oh crap. That is not good. Oh damn. Alright. Get freaking going. This is not good. Not good at all. Right. Mr. Fall. Wow, okay. That's some way around. But no, I don't watch that. Bronze Killer, I don't. Taking the high ground. And this is not good, this is not good. Oh. Crap. This is so not good. Oh no, another one.
They're on the move.
Okay, he'll get the hell out of there. Sorry, Mr. Noodle. Sorry. This is so not good. Oh man. All right, don't throw the grenade. Wait, you get no cover? Wow, okay. Well, you get cover here. Can you throw the grenade from here? No. Wow. Oh crap. It causes damage to a friendly, okay. That's just not good. Just headshot the guy. Come on. Excellent. Can you double tap? Yes.
Dead and gone.
Excellent. Okay, fall. Get your butt in there. Save Mr. Noodle here. Oh man. That was too close. just close. See ya, Bookfish. Go walk the doge. Alright, alright. I think we're clear. I think we are clear. Oh man, that was just too close. Too close for comfort. And do these things connect? Yeah, they actually do. Wow. Explore the inside. Okay, no aliens. Good. Mr. Noodle should step back for a while now. Thanks, Bookfish. The near-death experience. Wow. Oh, did he just drop himself? Interesting.
Good to go.
Mr. Follow. Not having the medical stuff. Wow. Yeah, why not? See if you can get a better position there. I think we're out of medicine. Damn. With three supports, and we're out. And I think we just started the mission.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Wow. That's just not good.
Shh. You hear that?
Just not good. That's all I'm saying. Mr. Noodle should stand back. Keep being in the back. Howells is fine. But I think it's Mr. Hale here who has to open the door. Wow. Cursor, come on. Work with me here. There we go. Get a full overview of the entire battlefield. Reload. Mr. Hill should be there when the door is open. Mr. Abstergo should be here when the door is opened, because he can shoot through the hallway to any of the aliens. And the others, yeah, should be there. Okay, one more round of Overwatch and then we're going in. Going in. Oh man, those aliens are still over there. Okay, I'm not trusting this. God, that's dashing. Mr. Hill. Please explore this. We're not going to open the door until I'm completely sure we eliminated at least all the visible threats. So going the way of the signal first. Yeah. And once in good positions. Still coming that way? No. Wow, we are just surrounded by like crashed and burned alien ship. Right. It's the hill, back in position. It's the Howls. You know, just take position there, it's fine. And Bookfish, of course. The door opener. Okay. Nothing behind this door. Nothing behind this door. What's behind door number one?
What was that?
Still over there. Bam! The sounds. There are a lot of them over there. Two signals. Jeez. So how do we get more over there? There's no... This is a maze. Wow. This just leads back that way. There were no alien signals there. This just goes that way. There were the alien signals. Okay, so I think we need to go through where Howls is situated. Hey Howls, welcome back. I think we need to go where Howls is situated, so let's slowly advance to that position. There were no aliens before, so we should be fine. Yeah. Oh. Should have actually walked one step further, but that's fine. Cover this door here. Man, this mission is really interesting, but yeah, quite confusing because you don't know which way you need to go. All right, take the high point. Take the high ground. I want to see what's up there. Is there cover this way? No, there is not. It's in dashing range, okay. So you and Howls should dash for it. Yeah, that's a good question, David. How is your nose, Mr. Luke? I hope everything's fine with it. It's the noodle. We had a rough mission already. I just want to go home. That's all. I want to go home. Somewhat straighter than it was before! I had to be put to sleep for it. Oh, it's better. Awesome. As long as it's better. Yeah, there are two alien signals over there. Damn. Those two alien signals, man. You need to be up there as well, being the sniper and everything. Those two alien signals. Oh man, is that still dashing? Jeez. Man, the cover is the wrong way. Right, let's slowly but surely advance using the wall. Just hug the wall. Hug the wall. And hope no aliens will join us at this point in time. Excellent, okay. There we go. Sniper ready. Oh, it's a door. Two doors, even. Wow, okay. And there's just no cover to speak of, man. Man. This game. Well, there's cover there in the center. I guess we could use that. It's the follow. Right, Bookfish. Your presence is requested downstairs again, because I think we need to bust open one of these doors. For sure. Well, if we're gonna bust open these doors, then no point in staying up here. Yeah,
there's something out there.
They're out there. For sure. This mission, though. Wow, Bookfish doesn't even reach it in one turn. That is interesting. Hill does, though. There we go. It's not the right position, but at least she gets there in one turn. I hope he can snipe across this gap. Like, that this counts as a straight line through the door and everything. That would be the idea. Whether the game lets me execute it or not is the question. Yeah, there are no aliens, of course not. Of course there are no aliens! Oh, what? Why did I do that? He's shooting me in the front. Oh, wow.
There's something out there.
I know there's something out there. There's a lot of somethings out there. Right. Sniper, ready. Owls, take your position behind there. Follow. And of course, Mr. Noodle. No aliens, really? Okay. This is getting crappier every minute. Those aliens. They must have hidden somewhere safe. Oh, it's a bit to the left.
Weapon time.
There they are. Crap. We just moved the sniper. That is no good.
Miss the target.
That's no good. We just moved the sniper downstairs. Damn. All right, get back up. Get back up. Get back up. We need to get back up. Fall all, get out of there. This is way too dangerous for you to be there. Oh wow. No, don't do that. Because then he will get an extra action. Run towards them. Oh man, no cover left. Ah. Damn. This is just insanity. Alright, let's hope the gun guy doesn't come after us, because that would be disastrous. Let's huddle up! Let them come to us. Yeah, hello. This is the good stuff. If you don't miss the disabling shot, that is. Excellent. Pacifying target. Alright. We have destroyed this guy. Yeah, you can swear all you want, sir. There will be no way for you to vent that rage, because you can't kill us. Well done, Mr. Noodle, with the kill. Wow. Surprise, motherfucker! Yeah. Well, we handled well. Or you guys handled well, should I say. Oh! Oh crap. Oh crap. Someone is flanking Bookfish here. Please tell me someone can fire on the flanker. No! Oh damn. Alright, then kill this guy.
Bye-bye.
Oh damn. Owls, no. Oh damn. Oh damn. Alright, I hope Bookfish can take at least one shot. Should be capable. Should be. Yeah, that should be doable. Can you throw a smoke grenade that far? Damn, no. Ah, that's no cover at all. I don't think you'll make this, right? Ooh, maybe just. Hopefully. Nope. No. We could have smoke grenades. Okay. We need the smoke grenade here.
Cover.
We need the smoke grenades. Oh god. Alright, here comes the shot. That's a miss. Nice. Smoke grenades, yeah. You, sir, are dead, sir. fire on him. Oh, the miss. Okay, you're getting out of there. Although, hey, you know what?
See ya.
Ghost. Ghost mode. Man, only 41 to hit with a flank target. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Oh, whoops! An attack is made. Damn it! I should have attacked. No. Damn it. Uh-oh.
Ready to rock.
Crap. Okay, this was
on Overwatch.
Way the wrong things to turn to take. Damn. Damn. Fire at him! Kill him! Oh. Please kill him. Yes.
He's down.
Okay, that was a bit of a mistake. Sorry about that. That mistake though. Yeah, reload your gun.
It's killing time.
Get back in the fight.
Locked and loaded.
Oh. That mistake. Not good. Not good at all. Hopefully no aliens, but I'm assuming no. Otherwise the cover is pretty heavy, so. Yeah.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
The aliens are on the other side. Other side of the river. Mr. Hill sent to investigate. Oh crap. It's a dashing move. Oh wow, that's. Wow, we can't pass here? No, wait, the movement's just. Yeah, we can pass, okay. Alright, bronze killer! Have some nice food. Oh, did we activate something? Wait, hold on. We activated an alien we can't see. Crap. Mistakes were made during this mission. Mistakes were made. Well, you can't snipe them from here anyway because they're in the other hallway.
Ready to engage.
Mr. Noodle, protect yourself. Got only a few hit points left. Oh!
Sharp. Enemies rolling up.
That missed though. Oh dear. Rock it up! Nice rocket attack. Fire at them. 34. Oh man, the miss. The misses are real.
That is not good.
Nope. No, it isn't. ghost mode. I know. But you can't shoot yet. You better stay under this. Oh man, they're getting shots. This is not well planned. Oh! That missed though. Woo! Excellent. Uh oh.
They're trying to flank us.
Uh oh. Take him out.
X-ray neutralized.
Oh crap. Miss. Misses are real. Oh man. Yeah, we'll just throw grenades for an assured kill. I know this might be a waste, but we need the kill. We can't afford to miss. Hello? With the miss, unfortunately, sir. And that's a hit. Awesome. Yeah, Mr. Noodle, don't get in there. Uh-oh. Oh crap, it's a cyber disk. What the hell?
They're on the move, they're on the move, they're on the attack! They're trying to flank us!
Uh-oh. Okay, you can kill him. You can kill him. Good. Shit. Wait, Howells, what are you doing? Shit, get running. Right, Mr. Follow. Get running. Man, that shot though. Yeah, I want this rocket fire. There we go. Close range rocket. Good. It's the hell. Destroy it. Great. Great. Okay, that went well. Whew, something went well, yes. Good. Excellent. Oh, that's the next strat. Oh.
They're trying to pull back.
Just to repair the other guy. Oh man. Pull up Sturgo. That flank though. Damn, that really did us in. I've got and Mr. Noodle and Mr. Abstergo to think about in terms of hit points. That's no good, no good. This is not the best mission, I have to admit. It's not the best mission. But oh, we can't even. Okay. Damn.
Let's rock.
Oh god, more enemies. This ship's just full of them. We shot the entire ship down. How can there be so many aliens on board?
See you in hell.
Damn.
Back in.
Right, let's wait up a bit.
Ready to engage.
We don't want to.
Locked and loaded.
Oh man.
They're falling back.
Uh-oh. Oh. That's no good. Fire at him. Come on, end this mission already, jeez. Now Howells is the one with the most hit points. Oh man.
Bye bye.
Damn.
Guns dry.
Not the final alien. Oh my god. We're getting in a bind here. So many aliens. So many aliens. Just an insane amount of aliens. And we are out of medicine, out of anything that could save us. Out of cover. This mission. Kapow, bro, wrecked indeed. Oh man. At least they're behind that door. Or hopefully. That's basically how I'm feeling, yeah. Kapow, bro wrecked. Wait, why can't you pass? No, David Hulse! I will let no one die. No one shall die today. What do we say to the god of death? Why the hell can't you progress further than that? What the hell? What's happening to Bookfish? Bookfish got scared. No, wait. That's not Bookfish, that's just that door. Crap, the door got blocked. We have to move around. Oh man. Okay. Fine. Fine, we'll move around it. Jeez, that door. Your heart will go on. Isn't that a song? I believe it is. The door got locked. What the? I will be a sacrifice. No! No! No one's going to be a sacrifice. Everyone is gonna get out of there alive. I can't make any promises, but I will do my best. Get everyone out alive. this door though.
Back online.
Right. Slowly but surely advance.
Ready to
roll. While we wait everyone to conquer the biggest obstacle in this ship, the door. Yeah, it's behind that door, I know. The aliens are the that's the spirit. The aliens are the sacrifice. Made in the realms of men. So we shall be victorious! And all that good crap. Oh man. Can't make it? Okay. Just hide behind that. Jump down! Last night, if I live, to pay my shot. Killing aliens. You know how much it pays for killing aliens? 1,400 and something a month to be in my team. That was that's pretty good, man. Pretty good. You get 1,400 every month. I think that's pretty good. That's pretty nice salary. Oh no, wait, I get 1,400 and I have to pay your salaries with that. So that's...
Shh, I think I heard something.
No, no. Forget my previous comment. It doesn't pay well. Because I've got like... What, 20 soldiers in total? Or something? Along those lines. So you have to divide that. No. You're right. The pay is crap. It's all about the honor. And the glory and the guts, but the pay is crap, man. I don't know how many soldiers I have, but you have to divide it at least, so yeah. Pay got crappier when a few countries decided to leave the XCOM project. Oh, great. More doors to choose from. Excellent. Enter the chamber. I was drunk. Kids, don't do alcohol. Because one day you might end up in a team trying to save the Earth from aliens and get paid shit. If 20, 70? Alright, well there's your monthly salary, man, there you have it. Well, we'll check once we return to base to make sure, but I think that's close to accurate.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Yeah, no kidding. It should be close to accurate. So around 70 is your salary. There you go. David Howells kindly kindly calculated what your guys' salary is. That at least puts a bright side if someone dies, eh? No, just kidding. Less people to divide it with. No, just kidding. Of course it's not good if someone dies. That's the most horrible thing that can happen. Right, you're staying. Yeah, you're staying. Yeah, that's what happens, David. That's what happens. Poor XCOM soldiers. Risking their life and limb for a virtual world. Oh god. It's two of them. Two of those. Okay, like... Nope. No! Morphing! There's a mutiny! There's a riot! Whoa, Howells, you get more pay, you've got a promotion. No, just kidding. Oh man, fall all. Wrecked this guy already. Pa-pow! Gold, is there any way you can run in and... No. I'm not gonna risk it. It's your life. Uh-oh. No, don't kill him, kill him. Yes, come on, kill him. Oh, the miss. Jeez. Alright, gold. Come on, kill him already. Damn, the miss. Jeez. Fall all, it's all up to fall all. Can't miss from this distance, right? Fall all coming through! Oh, come on, David, David. Bit, try to keep it a bit civil, at least. Try to keep it a bit civil, at least. Please, if you can. Yeah, you guys stay out of this fight, man. The life total. Oh crap, he's going to throw a grenade. No, you can't throw a grenade while you move, right? The Overwatch! Damn! Abstergo would have been there. Might have been a kill. No, it's a grenade! Crap! No! No! Bookfish! Crap! Fire at him! No! Bookfish, no!
X-ray neutralized.
Oh man. And of course there's lots in the ship to discover still. No, Bookfish. No. Go see if the alien is there. We are on a timer now. No more pay! No. Not Bookfish, no. Oh crap!
ET's trying to crawl up my flank! ET's trying to crawl up my flank!
Please tell me this is the last thing.
Operational objectives
complete. Yes! Everyone survived! Booyah! Oh man, this mission! Bam! That mission, though. The promotions are freaking real. Look at that. Wow. It's the Fallen All. It's the Phoenix Hill. Oh, shit. It's the Man Noodle. And of course, David Howells. Everyone survived. We're wounded, but wounded is fine. Wounded is fine. Guided fusion lance launcher. What? Wait, where's my research? What? What? Fusion lance. We've recovered a number of interesting materials from the wreckage of the battle class ship UFO. If we can gain a better understanding of alien fusion, immensely powerful air-to-air weapon. Using what we've learned, we should be able to prototype a new projectile launcher with a unique explosive shell. I want the air-to-air weapon. Woohoo! Let's see, you get 1,084. As you can see, this is what you, this is what the team gets. And we've got 28 soldiers. So just take 1,084 and divide it to 28 and you know your salary. God. Right. Let's scan a bit more. Oh! Hey! Dispatch the island. Uh-oh. An alien thing. And I don't think anyone is active. Oh, crap. My best guys. Luke J. Robertson. Is the best guy that is... Oh, God. We don't even have... Oh, man. We're going to have to put all out newbies in there? Shit. We can't do that. We just can't take the mission. I'd rather take the terror. 3871. There's your monthly salary, guys. There's your monthly salary. Oh, Australia. Oh, panic has risen. I know. Oh, God. Oh, man. Now you're down in salary because now we only get 976. Oh, man. All right, guys. It's been some time past the break. Yummy food. Welcome back, Bronze Killer. Have a nice meal. This, however, is going to be the final break. Yeah, and it just got worse, Luke J. Robertson. Just got worse because my team is not ready for their terror mission. This, however, is the final break of the day. And then we'll be moving on to the final part of the day with some more XCOM. I'll see you guys in 3 to 4 minutes. And then we'll move on towards saving the world, hopefully. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for lurking, for chatting, for being here. The time is the best gift I could get, so thank you all so very much. I'll be back in 3 to 4 minutes after this small intermission, and then we'll continue to save the world, hopefully. See you guys in a sec.